I sent a letter to Doug today. Can't wait till he gets out here.
What's Doug doing in Chicago?
He works for the airline. You'll meet him.
Oh, Linda, you have to do this.
What?
Rate your mate.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me test Doug.
Okay.
The most satisfactory lovemaking occurs. A, when your mate climaxes first. B, you climax first. C, you and your mate climax together.
Climax together.
Do you always climax with Doug?
Yes.
I think so. He's no high school boy.